I hope I don't have to collect any fucking feathers.
what the fuck was that?
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking flags. Million credits to rebuild me, and I'm doing this shit.
Thank you.
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking flags. Doc, I think I'm ready. What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
I'm waiting! I'm waiting! I'm waiting! I'm bleeding!
Doc, I think I'm ready. What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Test your might.
Doc, I think I'm ready. What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What?
objective received. Displaying, leave no enemies functioning.
On. Doc, I think I'm ready. What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Test your might. Only those who survive the Labyrinth of Blood are worthy of the prize.
What happened to my gear?
Unknown.
Prepare for combat!
Located.
Awaken! is just the beginning. Prepare yourself!
I have located an exit. Detected a new weapon.
Claim your prize. The dead have a voice in this too.
Eviscerate.
Enemies inbound.
Is there a sale on dead guys?
Inbound.
Is there a sale on dead guys?
Ah. exit has opened. Detected. 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 Almost in range of the kill star.
You are a warrior. You have proven worthy of the prize.
I got the touch. I got the power, yeah! Doc, I got the kill star. It's Sloane's bedtime, and I plan to tuck him in under 6 feet of dirt. This is the kill star. I feel rock and roll already.
Concern. Detecting elevated body temperature.
Shit balls! I'm burning up!
Your body isn't used to that much energy. We need to teach your nervous system and muscles to properly channel the kill star.
Spider. Should have been him strapping this thing on.
You can't do it with him, Rex. Do it for him.
Right. I need the even score.
Never retreat from who
for
Spider.
You are. No. For humanity. No. Love is the magic that you carry on and on and on and on. Know what you're fighting for. Hold on to the vision.
come so far. Something tells me you're still holding back.
Don't worry, Doc. I won't hold back anymore.
I want to be blinded with your cyber love. Oh, yes. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch! Yes. Yeah. Yes. Oh. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. No. No. No, 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 no. Rex, I never thought a cyber commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85% synthetic.
But you're still 100% man. At least, the parts that matter. Oh, Rex, is this truly it?
No, not until Sloane's dead, Elizabeth. He's gonna fire those rockets on every continent in the world.
He's a monster, Rex. The new payload will infect everyone. They'll become prehistoric savages. Society will collapse. It will be a new Stone Age. And what emerges will no longer be human.
He thinks he's doing everyone a favor, but so am I, by killing him first.
You saved me before, Rex. Now, it's time to save the world.
Elizabeth? No.
Alert. New parameters enabled. Stand by for updated objectives.
What?
Rex, it's me, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
If you're hearing this, it means something's happened to me. Rex, before I met you, I thought I'd never love a man again. I know you think of yourself as less than human, but you carry something more precious than your $1 billion worth of military spec hardware. More powerful than the hydrogen energy cell in your chest. You carry a human soul with you, everywhere you go. And you carry my heart. Your arm now opens the high security bunker inside the compound. Go get him.
Objective: breach Danko compound and access high security bunker.
And Rex, don't do it for me. Do it for world peace. I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Time to make some noise.
Recommendation. Breach the main gate.
I've been wanting to kick those assholes in their assholes all day. Let's go. Knock, knock. Objective?
Kill everything. Everything. Kill. Kill.
Okay.
There's more of me and you than just programming. We even share the same blue color blood now, son.
Wrong, Sloan. My blood is red, white, and blue. I'm on fire. Now so are you. Money shot. Need a light? Go ahead. on fire. Now so are you. Now that's a power-up. I really empowered him. What is this place?
Detecting high levels of bioradiation.
I'm on fire. Now so are you.
Damn it, Rex! I'm trying to make the world a better place. No more coddling the weak. No more politicians and lawyers and goddamn Democrats. It's gonna be survival of the fittest.
What the hell is this?
I am the Battle Armor Dragon Assault Strike System. Your Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello, gorgeous.
I'm equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin. This is for you, Spider.
I must break you. I have shot you. Out of my fucking eye.
Genesis Fun and Sand.
To the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
You're crazy.
I'm a god now. Not just man. Not just machine. But a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high, ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests, serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you mock wars once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Rex.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Why can't I kill you?
You pathetic son of a bitch! You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and programs. There was nothing left of Rex Power Core when it found you. Just DNA, without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories, my experiences, my childhood.
No!
I programmed you.
All soul, Reverend.
You're more than a collection of wires and lines of code. I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Lights out, Rex.
No! Lights on! Elizabeth!
Rex! You killed Colonel Sloan!
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames. You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.
for that.
Okay, this is not the right place. I do not like brown laptops.
I think he got the point. Stuck it to him.
My son is out of bullets.
I gave him the shaft. That's the stuff. Send for a medic so I can kill him too. I He scores. Way to die on the job, dick shitter. Boom, baby. Come on.
Yeah.